I should start sleeping on the floor. Yeah, of course I know who this is. Hey, you call me every day. You call me more than my mother. Yeah, you're getting smarter. Smart to call the landline. Yeah, I know it's overdue. Yeah, but I don't have the money. Yeah, I get paid on Friday. It's the best that I can do. Yeah, I can pay it. Yeah. Okay. And I promise. I promise. Okay. Thank you. Thank you for the chance. I appreciate it. Swear he's only gonna write me a citation, but instead of doing that, he's gonna make me do every single shitty job he forgot to do during his shift.
Customer service. Todd Wells. Customer service.
Thank you. Todd?
Rodney?
You know what day it is?
Thursday.
It's about to be Friday, the 10th.
Does that mean you're gonna start counting with your toes?
No. It means basic training starts in exactly 2 weeks.
It's coming up fast.
Yeah. I can't wait.
What do you think?
50-50. I'll get them up.
Thanks.
Wells!
Oh, Mr. Simmons, sorry, I didn't see you when I first came in.
Do you believe in hard work? Because I do. And even though I asked you to come in 3 hours early today, I couldn't help but notice that you're 25 minutes late.
Well, it's because I had a flat tire.
I don't want to hear your excuses. You've been to 3 employee train-a-thons. You've read the company's service declaration. You know that part 2 of working hard is being punctual. You're late constantly. How can you work hard if you're not even here? Can you expertly supervise our cashiers from the side of the road? I'm not asking for the moon, am I? All I'm asking is that my employees be willing to bring the same level of quality and commitment to this job that I do. Don't you agree?
Yeah, sir, completely.
Good. I have half a mind to write you up for your tardiness. But as it is, you have 2 write-ups already, and 3 is grounds for termination.
I know, sir, and I'm sorry.
I know you are. So I'm not going to write you up. Instead, I'm going to give you a chance to make it up to me. I want all the duties on this list completed by the end of your shift tonight. Good.
Thank you.
I need a price check for produce. I need a price check for produce.
I should have called in sick.
Or maybe not.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi,
Todd.
Right, Todd. How are you?
I'm great, yeah.
Who's doing that?
Oh, thank you.
So, how is everything at the hospital today?
Oh, I don't know.
I thought you were an EMT down there.
Oh, yeah, I am. I just gotta love the night shift, Captain.
Ah, the night shift. Those suck.
It's easier, less busy, 0 rush hour traffic, and you get to have breakfast for dinner. I mean, what's not to love?
That's a good point.
Here. Bye.
Taylor.
Todd Wells to Derry. Todd Wells to Derry.
Thank you for my candy.
Sure, no problem.
Thank you. Solid. It's all about the follow-through. Check his pockets. Well, sweetheart, you done drinking? You don't want another shot?
No dinero.
You see, nobody carries cash anymore.
Sucks to be you.
Hi, how can I help you, ma'am?
Oh, hello, dear. How are you?
I'm okay. How can I help you?
Well, I think your machine's having trouble with us.
Cards worn out.
Okay, there it is.
No, that's not true. It's your machine.
Okay, well, why don't I take a look at it? I'm pretty good at this kind of stuff. How's this?
Try sliding it the other way, darling.
Okay, well, there's one way to slide it.
I'm taking a smoke break.
Could I say one more thing to you?
Hey, Lois?
Sure.
Okay, well, here's the situation with this. Your card is expired, and that's why it won't work. So
try it again.
I could try it all day, but it's impossible. The card is expired, which means it doesn't
just
work.
Just try it again, okay?
Okay. It doesn't work.
Give it back. Do you take cash?
Yeah, we actually do take cash here. Any kind of cash you have, we take.
Yeah.
Hey, there it is. Oh, $100.
Okay, I like my change. Fives and ones, pretty
clear. Fives and ones?
Mm-hmm.
Of course you do.
Hey, come on, what's the holdup? They not teach you how to work a cash register at cashier school?
Very nice. You can't buy that.
Why not? I'm 21.
Yeah, you want to see my ID?
I don't. Thanks, though.
You want to see something else?
No.
Here. Check me out. 21. See?
Sure.
I'm serious. It's not fake.
It doesn't matter.
Come on, Todd. Can't you please pretend to be cool just this one time? Please.
No.
Please have my cash.
Here is your change, ma'am. That's all of it. Count it twice. You kids can't buy beer here because it's after midnight. You see that? And after midnight, you can't buy beer.
Why?
Well, first of all, you look 12 years old, okay? You have no business buying beer. You're jailbait, and you're just plain annoying, so none of you get beer, okay? Now, it's past your bedtime, so go home. Scram. Beat it.
Hey, Mom.
Hey, baby. What are you doing here? I'm just gonna make cookies. I'm a good cooker.
I didn't realize that,
If my daughter would like to purchase something, I would recommend you let her do so.
I would go to jail for that, ma'am, but if there's anything else...
Quiet, okay? Just be quiet. God, the service here is terrible. Are you aware of that? Do not do this to me. These eggs are broken. You need to go get me new eggs. Now!
Nobody move! All right, we're gonna play a little game called Cell Phone Fairy. Put your phone in the bag and I give you a quarter. But no quarter and you call me a fairy, I might have to shoot you.
Thank you. Let's do that.
Move it. Ta-da!
Now cool off.
In there, it's freezing in there.
It's a freezer.
And this is a gun. Get it. Not you. Alrighty, Assistant Manager Todd.
So how long you been working here?
7 years, actually.
7 years? Wow.
Yeah, but I've been working on a bunch of other stuff.
Right. You're coming with me. We're gonna go check out that safe in the office.
I can't open the safe.
I don't really care.
I can't open the safe.
Okay, thank you.
Cool.
It's not gonna work. I can't open the safe.
Hey,
You got a gun, remember? Just tell everybody you had no choice.
It doesn't matter. I can't open the safe is what I'm trying to tell you.
This chick's got like 30 pictures of a cat on her phone. Why?
I can't open the safe, man, so when we get
Yo! In, cork it. Let's go. Open sesame.
It's not gonna work, man.
Well, why don't you try?
See?
Well, do it again!
Okay, it doesn't matter what I do, it's not gonna work.
Well, don't tell me you broke it!
No, I didn't break it, it's on a time lock.
And?
And it's a time lock. Which means it's not gonna open till 5 a.m. Nobody can open it, not even our GM, Mr. Simmons.
Well, that's no good, Todd.
Please, man, don't shoot me. There's nothing that I can do if I could open it.
Oh, shut up! Just get out of the way. Maybe there's a secret bypass code thing I can... Hey, what? Ah! Come back here! You're the fastest kid on the playground, but you really sucked at tag.
Don't take it off, man. I haven't seen anything, man.
Just look, you moron. Todd. Todd Wells, you stupid turd.
Eric?
What's up, dude?
Eric Sawyer?
Dude, you should totally see your face right now. It's all April Fools and shit. Totally priceless.
What the hell are you doing, man?
I'm robbing you, the gun, the mask, forget it. So, how have you been? You know, the usual catch-up questions.
I mean, fine, besides being robbed. I said, if we're gonna have this talk, would you at least put the gun away, man?
All right. Pew,
pew, pew. Jesus.
Sorry.
I mean, so what? What's it been, 3-4 years, man?
Try 7.
Crazy. I mean, what you been up to? You keep in touch with anybody? You talk to, you know, Foley or Cal or anyone from the old group?
Nah, I haven't spoken to anyone since graduation. I'm pretty sure they've all moved on since then.
Yeah, totally. I saw Amy, what's her name, that chick you used to date. She's got a kid now.
Yeah?
Yeah, she came in here. I don't think she saw me because I did one of these to her and she just kind of kept moving, but...
Yeah, whatever. I'm hungry. Let's walk.
Yeah.
What do I want? S'mores? Nope, I don't want s'mores.
Hey, you shot at me.
Oh, yeah. I didn't hit you, did I?
No, you didn't hit me.
That's good. That would have sucked.
You shoot at me on purpose, man?
No. Ooh! Pudding! Ugh. These are great.
Come on, man. You can't just open those, man. That's the merch.
I'm robbing the store, remember? Hey, pudding robbery at gunpoint. Huh? All right,
fine. I haven't had one of these since 5th grade.
This is going to be awesome. Dude, you should totally have one of these.
Nah, I'm good.
Swirls? Love me some swirls. Yo, where are the spoons? We need some spoons.
Spoons?
Man, you know, I'm the one that's gonna have to clean all this up.
It really is the little things. You have sprinkles? Nah, I don't need sprinkles.
So what happened to you, Sawyer? After high school, you just kind of disappeared, man.
I wanted to go someplace new, so I did. Thailand.
Thailand? Wow. How'd you do that? You didn't even have a car in high school.
I just packed a bag and left. After that, things just kind of, sorted themselves out.
Man, that's taking a big chance.
Yeah, well, taking chances keeps life interesting.
Yeah, or put you in the hospital.
Right. Sorry.
Look, this little reunion's been great, but I kind of have to go.
You're not staying?
What would I stay for? You said the safe's a no-go, remember?
Well, technically, yeah, but just for now, man.
What are you getting at?
You can open the safe. You just gotta wait till 5.
Yeah, and that's 5 hours from now, Todd. A lot can happen in 5 hours.
A lot can happen, not here. I mean, we won't get a single customer until 6:30 in the morning.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure. It's just you, me, and the hostages.
The hostages.
Dude, let's just let them freeze. It'll be good for them.
That's cold-blooded.
Exactly.
They're killing each other in there.
You sure we shouldn't just leave them in there?
Dude.
Fine.
Hey,
I'm the bad guy, remember?
Apologize, Brina. You owe me an apology because of what you did. Okay, honey, that's it. When we get out of here, you are so grounded.
Why? You have absolutely no right. I haven't done anything wrong.
Oh, I do have a right, and you did something wrong.
What's all that business? Bribing the clerk for beer?
Oh,
what
God,
was that?
That was Josh.
Hey.
You're the one who said we could do that.
Yeah, I didn't even want any beer.
You said you did.
No, that was all your idea.
Yeah, and you agreed with
no,
me.
No, I didn't.
Oh, come on.
Uh-huh.
See? If you wouldn't wasted so much time arguing over beer, we wouldn't be here right now.
Hey!
You know what? You know this is all your fault, right?
Oh, it's my
yeah,
fault.
It is yours.
It
your
is
fault.
Not my fault.
Yes, you know, if you weren't so busy being a bitch over a carton of eggs, we'd be free right now.
Okay.
Fucking eggs!
That's enough, Sabrina. That
I
is enough.
I hate you!
Do not dare talk to me that way!
Stay away from
hey,
me!
Come on, come
you
come
stay
on.
Out of this! Stop, boy!
Hey, break it up! Doctor's orders! Wait, sit off! You're in timeout! This argument is over! Or somebody's night goes from bad to worse! What is wrong with you people? If they get free, I'm screwed.
I'll get Rodney, you get the girl.
Hey, you girls, stop running!
Kiss me! Oh my god.
Oh, come on, you never know. Might turn into a prince.
Ew!
Or maybe not.
You are disgusting.
I'm really great at parties. Let's go.
No!
Todd, come on, we can make it.
We can't leave.
What are you doing?
Just hold on, we can't leave.
But we're home free.
I know, just listen, okay? Just listen to me.
All right.
If we leave, which we can, you're right. Well, what's gonna happen to all the civilians? What's gonna happen to them if we desert our post, Rodney? Yeah. We got a gangster in there with a gun.
I didn't think about it like that.
I know you didn't. And I need you to now. Now, you with me?
You're going with a football player. I can do that. Well, the boy is no good. And as long as he's around, you're not getting one more cent out of me. How about that, honey?
It's fine. Fine by me, yeah. I'll just go live with Dad.
Good. I think that's good. Why don't you do that?
I will.
Do it. Good luck getting a limo rented on his salary. Oh. How about that?
You gold digger.
Accident.
Okay. We've had enough of this. Talking privileges revoked. Everybody out.
You let us go?
No, we're moving. It's freezing.
Why?
It's a freezing.
Shut up! Now, one more person so much as once, I swear I'm gonna shoot every one of you. Scouts on.
Who's here for details? Be the snack time hero in your house.
on beef jerky featured on the ship aisle.
All right, here we are.
I'm confused.
Yeah, what are we doing now?
It has become abundantly clear to me that some of you, mom, daughter, can't stand to be in the same room for more than 2 minutes without murdering each other. Now, in the interest of me not beating you to the punch, you're grounded. Get in there and think about what you've done.
No, I won't do that.
Woman, you are getting on my last nerve.
Well, I don't think I should.
That's right. You don't think. I am not one of your daughter's dipshit friends. I do not care who you have lunch with. I have a gun. I will use it. Now move. Move! Riddle me this. If you knew these were the last words your daughter would ever hear, would you change them?
Let's go.
There's not enough room.
There would be if you moved. Come on, let me
Josh,
sit there.
No, seriously.
Look,
Josh,
why?
Stop, just stop. Cut it out.
What?
Yo, Beavis, you heard him. Move. Okay, ground rules. First, assigned seating. No movement equals no problems. Second, shut up and stop talking. Sounds like an easy thing, but so far y'all suck at it. We've got a couple hours together, and I really don't want to lose my mind in the meantime. That's it. If I come up with any more rules, you'll be the first to know. If you have any questions then, no, wait. Third, no questions. I don't care, the end.
Hello?
I really thought you got away.
I could have.
So what happened?
I couldn't leave everybody behind.
It was really cool of you.
Hey, what are you doing? What is that? You writing in a diary or something?
No, I'm not writing in a diary.
Let me see.
No.
Come on.
No.
What do we got here?
Hey, what are you doing, man?
What are you, an art nerd or something?
No, I'm not an art nerd. Now give it back to me.
Why should I?
Because it's mine.
But sorry, not good enough.
Give it back to me. Give it back to me. You're tearing it.
Hey, fine.
You. Little punk. I'll fix it later.
Sir?
What?
Well, I was just wondering. I wanted...
Just spit it out.
Okay, I want to know if my mom's all right.
That lady is as crazy as a shithouse rat.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I know, but look, you... You locked her in a pharmacy. Alone.
I'm sure she's fine.
Yeah, but how do you know?
It's Sabrina, right? Trust me, she's fine.
Okay, but how can you be sure?
Because I am. What do you care?
She's my mom.
Oh, come on. You only play nice with her when you want something. Am I right?
No.
Yes. What are you afraid? You're gonna lose your allowance?
That's not what this is about at all.
Sure it is. And I'm pretty sure the feeling's mutual. I'll bet she lets you get away with murder just so you leave her alone.
She does not.
Oh, here's some money. Go be annoying somewhere else.
It's not like that.
Sure it is.
You don't know that.
No, but you do. Let's face it, Sabrina. She doesn't care about you. She never did.
Stop it!
Until now. Because you don't know what you got until it's gone. Hey. Hey, I have a request too.
Because I've granted so many already.
I have to pee.
Sucks for you.
No, I'm serious, man. I gotta bleed the lizard.
You know, there are thousands of starving kids in Ethiopia without toilets, and I don't care about them either. Now shut up and sit down.
Fine, bro. That's how you want it.
Sit down.
No. You said I can't go to the bathroom, then I'm going over here.
Ew, that is disgusting.
Josh, no.
It's his fault. Hey.
Hey, you asked for it. Now let's go.
No, Josh!
Dude, what are you doing?
We're going to the hardware store to find ourselves a hammer.
No, wait, please, you can't.
You bet your ass I can.
Wait, man, you can't do this. Look at him. The kid's gonna piss himself, okay? Just think about what you're doing, man.
Okay, I'm thinking about how much fun it's gonna be to kick this shit out of this little asshole.
Okay, that's not really what I meant.
You know he needs it.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, thanks a lot.
It's not the answer.
But what was the question?
Why is this kid being such a dick?
Cause he's a teenager.
That's a fair point.
If you're trying to help me, you really suck at it.
So why are you being such a dick? Seriously.
I don't know.
I mean, you either have a hefty stick up your ass or you're the dumbest kid in America. You are mouthing off to an armed robber, man.
I'm not dumb.
So what's with the sass, huh? Who are you trying to impress?
That's it, isn't
it? Totally. Makes perfect sense. You remember Noreen, 10th grade?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. You've never been in so many fights in your life.
What the hell are you talking about?
So which one is it? The blonde or the brunette? It's the brunette, isn't it?
Tia? God, no. She's my cousin.
And it's not that. How about Sabrina, then?
No. Maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah, so what if it is?
Dude, I knew it. That's why he reacted to that football player comment like that.
That's right, man. We've all been there, man. It happened to me, too. In 10th grade, there was this girl named Noreen. Oh, man. I didn't know what I was doing either.
Surprising.
You know, I was acting out, being a punk, you know, doing anything to get this girl's attention. I was going off the same book you are.
And what's that to me?
Because it don't work, hotshot. She ended up falling for one of the guys he was picking on all the time.
That sucks.
Yeah, it really does suck. She ended up becoming a model.
So are you picking up what he's putting down, or am I going to have to help you take some notes?
Maybe.
What? I'm sorry, I didn't get that.
Maybe, I guess you're right.
Hey, we have a winner. Congratulations. Now go claim your prize and don't pull any of that John McClane shit because it doesn't work around here.
Well, we got some time. What have you been up to?
Did you ever get that crimeology degree or whatever it was?
No, it's criminal psychology, man. And no, I had to put it on the back burner to worry about some other stuff.
That's cool. Hey, let's get some pudding.
No to the pudding.
So what happened with the whole school thing?
I decided to get my own place.
So your dad finally kicked you out?
Yeah, he did. It's fine, you know. I didn't really have the money for books and, you know, classes and all that stuff anyhow, so. And when I got my own place, it's right around the corner. You know, it's damp, it's small. I got a cat now.
Cool, cool.
I've been getting really into the stock market, which is awesome.
Like Wall Street?
Yeah, like Wall Street. There's this guy I've been watching on TV who says that you can make $100,000 in your first year alone.
$100,000?
Yeah, man, $100,000.
Wall Street. Is this one of those stupid info things with some douchebag sitting on a yacht telling you the four secrets to making it big?
No, and there are five secrets to making it. 100,000.
You really should have some pudding.
It's practically a sure thing, man. You know, you just have to strike while the iron's hot.
At least when I'm robbing you, you know it.
You smell like ham.
Yeah, there's a reason for that. And anyway, man, you know, like, what are you doing with your life that's so great? Robbing grocery stores? Nice, dude. I mean, is that a new profession or is it just a hobby now?
Whoa, we don't need to get so defensive, Mr. Krabby Ham Hands. I'm just saying. And anyway, it's not so much a hobby as it's an independent business venture.
Ooh. Business venture?
Yeah, I got big plans. You remember when I got that credit card and bought a dune buggy with it?
Yeah, that buggy was awesome. You still have that thing?
You don't remember? Oh, right, you weren't there. Chester and Mike got drunk one night and drove it into a lake.
Ah, so uncool.
Yeah, 4th of July.
It's terrible.
Huh. And banks, they remember stuff like that, and they don't like it. My credit score's lower than your mom's IQ.
Ah, nice.
Yeah, I finally get my act together, no bank will as much as even look at me.
So what, your alternative is robbing grocery stores?
Well, the original plan included an armored car. This is just easier.
Look, I'm no career criminal. If this is all I had, I'd eventually be the guy looking through some plate glass at a chick who swears the kid is mine, and I'm telling her, hey, actually the food ain't that bad.
Hey, sounds like a plan. You should get right back on that.
What? You're drunk. Independent business venture. Okay, this isn't for some big screen and a year's supply of tequila. It's startup capital. I am opening a custom-made snowboard company.
You doing what?
I'm starting a business, dude.
I didn't,
Todd, no risk, no reward. This isn't robbery, it's entrepreneurship. It's the fucking American dream, man.
Come on, guys, let me out. wash your hands?
You guys really love messing with me, don't you?
One of life's little pleasures.
Listen, if you wouldn't tell them everybody about before, when I was really scared and stuff.
Sure, no problem. But as long as you behave.
Yeah, I promise, I will.
Here.
What's this?
It's chocolate, where are you from?
Yeah, but why?
Look, just wait till I'm gone, hide it somewhere, and then give it to Sabrina. I'm sure it'll score you major points.
Really?
Yeah, no, shut the fuck up and act scared.
Josh, you're all right.
Even the thieves going places.
Hey, check it out.
How did you score that?
What can I say? I'm sneaky.
That is awesome.
Thought you might be hungry.
Oh, thank you. It's very sweet of you.
Hey, boss. I'm looking at this phone. We might be able to get it working. Todd.
God, are you kidding me?
Calm down, boss.
I'm fine.
Do you want a chocolate?
Why is everybody offering me fucking snacks?
Now he's got a stick up their ass.
What's going on?
You wouldn't understand.
Come on, you can tell us.
No, I'm serious. You wouldn't understand. You're still in high school.
What does that have to do with it?
Everything.
What, are we not mature enough or something?
No, you just have your whole life still ahead of you.
Yeah, so?
So when I was your age, so did I. You know, when I was in high school, it was so easy. I had everything. I had a girlfriend. I got good grades. I played sports.
So what happened?
Well, the real world happened. My senior year, I was going to visit my girlfriend, and I got hit by a drunk driver. I was on a motorcycle.
But you're all right now.
9 pins and a metal rod. I was in the hospital for 4 months. You know what happens when you're in the hospital that long?
People forget you.
Friends move on, they go to college, and they don't come back. I lost my girlfriend, I lost my scholarship, it just all... Look, dreams are fine when you're a kid, but when you get older, you just kinda... It just kinda hurts you when you realize they're just dreams.
I get a smoke break.
Can't you just smoke in there?
No. There's a smoke alarm. Outside only.
Kids, what are you gonna do? Never a dull moment. So I bet you're gonna tell all your old lady friends about tonight, huh? Not that I think you're old or anything. That's not what I was trying to say.
You want a cigarette, Eric?
Sure. Wait, you just called me Eric. Why would you do that?
That's your name, isn't it?
No. No, it isn't.
Sure it is. You're Eric Sawyer.
Oh, I'm not. I'm not Eric Sawyer. I don't even know an Eric.
Quit it already. I know who you are.
But how?
You went to Remington Elementary School. I used to work the cafeteria there.
That was like a million years ago.
Some kids stood out more than others.
Book lady.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna turn you in. Mr. Sawyer.
Mrs. Schultz.
No, you broke it.
Quiet, don't. There, no, there. Cut to the cardboard.
decisions for themselves, okay?
Santa, what would you have?
Yeah. Because this should just, like, cheer, like, pop off, you know what I mean? Because of it.
Truth is, I couldn't care less if you robbed the place.
Huh?
Fact. I hope you get away with it.
Why?
Because you've got potential. You always have.
I'm flattered.
Don't be. I know a lot of kids that have potential grew up to be nobodies.
Yeah, me too.
Everybody's got potential. But very few people live up to it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me, because that ain't gonna happen.
I hope not. I'd hate to see you end up like poor Todd.
Todd.
He was such a promising boy. Oh well. Guess we can't all be winners.
Taking everything that I can. what you said I'd be. My regret is that I'm only me.
Time.
Right.
Here. Don't leave the room till that thing rings, okay?
Sure.
And then we're free to go?
Free to go, good as new, right as rain, all of the above.
And my mom?
Her too. And your cell phones are gonna be in a bag in the hall, so.
Hey, we better go.
Listen, I know none of you wanted this, but in terms of hostages or people in general, I guess I could have ended up with a lot worse, so thanks.
Got a dial tone.
Just a few more minutes.
It's gonna be great, isn't it?
What's that?
The snowboard company?
Oh, yeah.
And we're gonna have hats and t-shirts and snowboards made custom in-house. I mean, it's gonna be so kick-ass.
Sounds great, man. Actually, why are you telling me all this stuff, Eric? You're not gonna shoot me, are you?
Not unless you give me a reason to.
You're just telling me a lot of compromising stuff, and mostly this is when the guy gets killed.
Maybe it's because I want you to come with me.
You want me to go with you to Colorado?
Yeah, to Colorado. I mean, you and me. I mean, it would be an awesome adventure. Dude, I've seen your sketches. You could run the design department. It'd be perfect.
You really think?
Yeah. So why don't you come with me? I mean, what do you have to lose?
Oh, I don't know, man. Just my freedom.
Dude, if there's enough money in there tonight, I'll never have to rob anything ever again.
Oh, well, how about my job, then?
Screw your job. It's not like they're gonna miss you.
Yeah, I mean, I guess so. Yeah, totally.
Yeah, that's it. It sounds great.
It sounds great, man. Yeah, it's just...
But what?
You know, I mean, I just re-upped my lease. I did. You know, those are hard to get out of, man. That's tricky. I just signed up for a bunch of classes, all prepaid, and my medical bills, and then there's Alice.
Who's Alice?
Alice is my cat.
Oh, right, your cat.
She hates moving, and she's got allergies, and it's like, that's his home thing, and I don't know. I mean, listen, it's not that I don't want to do this. I do. You know, this sounds like a dream come true. Believe me, it's just... You know, and moving, man. I hate moving. I don't want to pack up all my stuff right now, and I just don't think right now is the best time.
Did you listen to yourself?
What, Eric? I'm just being realistic, man.
What happened to you? You used to be fun. You used to be adventurous.
I got in a motorcycle accident.
6 years ago.
Yeah, and I could have died, man.
But you didn't, did you? You're still alive. So you gotta quit crying over the stupid spilt milk.
I'm not like you, Eric.
Is that how you're gonna live the rest of your life?
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you're a fucking coward.
You happy now?
Yeah, I think this should just about do it.
Great.
Wait. What? Why not?
It's So that's it then?
Yeah.
Well, okay then.
Look, what I said earlier, I didn't mean. I mean, I meant it, but...
You should probably get going, man. It's fine.
Yeah. It was great seeing you.
It was great seeing you, Eric.
You sure you don't want to come with me? Well, if you, you ever change your mind, you know, the offer still stands.
Hey, Eric. Hold on, man. You might want that.
Surveillance. Probably should have thought of that.
And don't worry, you know, I'll wipe your fingerprints off the safe and tidy stuff up.
I appreciate that.
Write-ups already, and three is grounds for termination.
Still be out there?
Yeah, do you want to get shot? No.
He's not going to shoot us.
Oh, whatever you say, detective.
Look, if he was going to shoot us, he would have shot us already.
He threw a lobster at me.
What?
I don't care. You know what? I just never want to see him again.
Shh.
Oh, shit.
Be quiet.
What's going on?
Someone is robbing the store. Not me, you idiots. Someone else. Bad guys. Really bad guys, heavyweights. Me Bunny, them sharks. Not the kind of guys you want to come across.
Are you hiding or did you come back to warn us?
Yes, no. Look, they have Todd.
Guys, there's no money.
Shut up.
Okay.
Move.
It's not this one, man. There's nothing in here. It's right around the corner. It's around the corner.
Holy shit. What happened in here?
I don't know. Who cares? Open the safe.
All right, all right, all right.
Do it.
I'm doing it.
Tick-tock.
Here.
What is this?
That's a smiley face.
I can see that.
Where's the money?
We're out of money.
Places like this always carry cash. Where is it?
I'm not kidding, man. We're out of money.
Trash the place. Never mind. Listen, kid. Sticky notes. No cash. Very bad for you. Where is it?
I can explain this, guys. It was a joke.
No shit!
No, it really is a joke. It's The guys who come at night to pick up the money, they left it there for the morning managers. They got an inside joke thing. It's a joke.
They leave sticky notes and no money.
Yeah, I mean, not on Thursdays.
There's not on Thursdays.
Today's Thursday. Right? Shut up!
Sucks for you.
What do we do?
I don't know. I'm thinking.
What do we do? I'm thinking. Where's your pharmacy?
They're gone. What do we do now?
What were you expecting, Quasimodo? And no, I'm not gonna shoot you now.
What are you going to do?
Something really stupid.
Open the door.
Hey, you don't have to keep pushing me.
Just do it.
She ate the whole damn place.
Where are my eggs?
I don't, I can't. Nothing in this place makes any sense to me.
It's the night shift, man. What can I say?
Well, you better think of something. Explain.
She's the pharmacist.
You have got to be shitting me.
She's got a problem. She takes the medication herself.
Sammy, shoot them both.
Don't shoot them both.
Sucks to be you.
Todd Wells to the front, please. Todd Wells to the
front. Hold on. Who else is in here with you?
I don't know.
Help!
Hey, boss, where'd you go? There you are. There's a huge mess in seasonal.
What are you doing, man?
I know, I'm an hour early, but I figured I could use the hours and maybe you could use some help, so. Sup, guys?
Sup.
Hi.
Guys, we shouldn't be here.
We have to help them.
I'm glad you came in when you did, because there's a great deal on beef jerky right now. Buy one, get one free.
It's our lucky day.
All right!
Let him go.
Not a chance.
What are you doing, Eric?
Gotta save your ass here, man. It'd be nice if you paid a little more attention.
Okay.
I know where the money is.
Then lead on.
You bastard. Where's my baby?
Oh, shit.
Where is she? What did you do with my
son? Whoa, relax, lady.
Mom.
Dada! To hell with the money. This place is crazy.
Ow!
Ah. Hey! Who threw that?
Stop!
What?
She said, why is it raining food?
You tell me why!
It always rains food here in Foodland.
That's swelling.
Hey, Shannon! You riddle me this. Are ghosts bulletproof?
Yeah.
Not shoot me. Do not shoot me, lady.
It won't hurt, cause you're a ghost.
Mom?
Baby, oh baby! My God, you're alive!
Of course I am, Mom.
Sucks to be you.
So the grocery boy's a policeman.
No, Mom.
Kidding? Just like that, you're gonna leave?
I can't exactly stick around for the police now, you know?
Yeah, but you're not even gonna say goodbye?
I'm not really good with goodbyes.
Oh, dude, forgot your gun.
Oh, thanks, man.
Look, dude, after everything we kind of went through...
What do you want me to do?
I mean, I got shot at?
Yeah, I know.
Dude, I almost got killed. This was a crazy night, man, and it was because of you. Dude, none of this would have happened. Besides my motorcycle accident, this was like the worst night of my life.
You stop it? Seriously, just shut up.
What? I'm just talking about how the...
What the fuck are you doing? I'm just trying to help.
You shot at me!
I'm pretty sure you're gonna be fine.
Maybe, I hope.
Why don't you take a look?
All right, yeah.
Oh, see? No big deal.
Well, you shot me, just...
Because I figured if this is how you got into your bunk by being injured, maybe I'd help you get out of it.
Well, it's a fair enough plan, Eric. But I was actually coming here to tell you that I want to go to Colorado with you, you dick.
You're going to Colorado with me?
Yeah, I want to go to Colorado, man.
Dude.
So please don't shoot me, man. Yeah.
Freeze!
Shit. Later, guys.
All right, everything's gonna be fine. I'm gonna meet you at the hospital, okay?
Okay. It's okay. I love you.
All right, I gotta go.
Go, Brina.
I'll meet you there, I promise.
I don't wanna go.
We'll be all right, Mrs. Wright. Just breathe normally.
And you grabbed a gun out of a suspect's hand.
Yeah, that's right.
Sir, he was gonna shoot my mom and Todd and all of us if he hadn't been there.
Yeah, he saved our lives.
Is that true? Still doesn't explain what you're doing here.
He's an old friend of mine. We were just catching up.
In the middle of the night.
Night shifts, Captain. Gotta love
him. I'm a lieutenant.
Right. Sorry.
Tell you what, you guys go see the paramedics and I'll take the rest of your statements at the hospital.
Look, thanks for not saying anything, but why?
You know why.
Definitely. Thank you, man.
Oh, I gotta go. I promised my mom I'd meet her at the hospital.
It's just now leaving.
Well, yeah, but we have to stop by my house first. I want to get my prom dress to show her.
We?
Yeah, you and me. Come on, aren't you coming?
Hell yeah. Later, guys.
Chocolate works every time.
Yeah, how am I gonna get home?
I can give you a ride.
Yeah? Okay.
Cool. You definitely made things more interesting. I was supposed to mop the whole store.
Glad I could help. You know, I don't think I've ever been in the back of an ambulance before.
Yeah, believe me, there's nothing good in the back of an ambulance.
Hey, you remembered my name.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
What happened to you?
Oh, it's actually been a pretty long, crazy night.
Are you okay?
Yeah. The cop told me I should see a paramedic at the shop.
Come on.
What are you still doing here?
I brought your shirt. You left it in the store.
Thanks.
Just so you know. I'm glad things worked out for you.
So, what happened?
It's a long story. My friend shot me, but he didn't actually shoot me. Can I tell you about it over breakfast?
Breakfast.
Didn't you say that was the best part of the night shift?
Yeah, I did. Sure, I'd like that.
You turned out all right, Mr. Sawyer.
I appreciate that.
Hey!
Thanks again.
Hey, you! Who are you? What the hell's going on here?
I'm one of Todd's friends, and you're gonna have to ask him that.
Well, where the hell is he? He better be inside finishing that to-do list I gave him.
I wouldn't count on it.
Hey guys, room for one more?
Would you hurry up and close the door, you idiot?
What, you afraid I'm gonna bring your boss along too?
He's not my boss anymore.
If it's up to me, let it go.